Anyway, we go to this reef that he's got that runs right across the lake from point to point. And the point that we're on, big boulders going out about 200 yards. It just tapers slow, like you talk about a walleye and smallmouth magnet. But the edges just taper down.
The old school, doing the drift, bouncing the bottom. You got him?
Yeah.
That passed. How's he feel?
He feels like a pickerel.
Let me know. I'll get this out of the way.
Yeah, here you go.
Good walleye?
Yeah, yeah,
that's
pretty cool.
Oh, nice, nice, nice. Here we are. Oh, boy. Hey. Whoa. Oh. You see all the net again? Oh. See? There you go.
There you go.
Just like you said, old school drift, eh?
Yeah.
On the edge of the reef. That's a nice chunk. He's in the slot for sure.
Nice pickerel, yeah.
Yeah, he's probably 18. Nice, healthy walleye.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's a bit of blue on him.
I see that, too.
Yeah. And on the tail.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Oh. See ya, buddy. Close. Didn't know what hit him.
Yeah.
Well, let's finish this trip. Maybe finish for the day. What do you think?
Yeah, I'm up for
it. Okay.
The day's almost done. Let's get up the top end of that and do one or two more drifts. What happens? Brad gets a good 17. While I put my rod down, I see it go dunk, and then wah, my rod is ready to go over the side of the boat. I lift up, set hook, and I'm like, dudes, this is a big fish.
Oh, you got one?
Yeah, I got a good one too.
Oh, here.
Oh yeah, that's a big one, dude.
Oh, nice.
Let's see.
That's a big one here.
Oh yeah, that's a big one. Oh boy. That's a good one.
Might have to net them both at the same time.
Uh-oh. Look at him coming down playing possum. Uh-oh. Might need the net.
A nice fish. I gotta leave him in the net. He's all hooked
okay.
up.
Oh boy.
Oh, he's big.
Yeah.
He's a nice fish, man.
Yeah. Ready? There you go.
Nice.
There's an ending to your show. Hey, dude. Hey, Lake Herridge. See Lake the phone number on the screen right now? You best call it, boys and girls, because the walleyes are big and there's plentiful. Come here, big girl. You made my day at Herridge Lodge. Oh, see ya.
There he goes.
You want big walleyes? Think about this place right here. You know, Brad and his wife really have everything you want. Fantastic accommodations, great location, beach, clean places, but what's really important to you? Really? Catching big, beautiful walleyes, man. But we gotta do what we did here today. Catch them, release them. We got some smaller ones to eat, have the pike and stuff, but just, man, respect this kind of fishery because this will be here for years if you do that. You come here, you can have fun like I had, and it's just, it's someplace you gotta consider. Call the number on the screen, look at the email, let them know that you wanna come over here to Temagami and catch some beautiful walleyes.
Here at Lake Herridge Lodge, we have 10 cabins. We can accommodate about 40 to 45 people. We have a beautiful beach, great for families, lots of area to swim and play around. We have a bunch of beach toys as well. So like I said, it's very family friendly. Beautiful main lodge as well with a pool table, satellite TV, just to escape those rainy days, right? At Lake Herridge Lodge, we also offer remote lake fishing packages. And we take you through a series of remote lakes, including four series of lakes, Herridge onto three other lakes. And the fishing throughout the entire lake system is just fantastic. Our cabins range from bachelor style to a 9-person cabin, and they range from about four to six people each. They're fully equipped with fridge, stove, microwave, coffee machine, toaster, everything you'd need to get away. We pride ourselves in cleanliness. That is definitely top priority to us. At Lake Herridge Lodge, we promote catch and release, but if you did want to have a little shore lunch, it's no problem to keep small walleye under the slot or bass and pike as well. They're great fish to eat, and it's such a healthy system around here. And we also have a boat launch as well, so people can bring their own boats. We have a great docking system, as you can see behind us. Recently, a guest caught a 31-inch walleye. Beautiful, beautiful fish. and it was just great. He was very happy about it, and it made his trip. We welcome all our guests from Canada and the United States. We have a great place. You will definitely enjoy your time here, and we welcome you with open arms. Come visit us at Lake Herridge Lodge and Resort in Temagami, Ontario.